Hi everybody! So today I'm going to draw up my bullet journal for the month of September. Since it's the month of going back to school, I will try to make my bullet journal as simple as possible so I can keep it up during the school week. This is actually the second month of me using bullet journal, and it's pretty good, I guess. It has been motivating me, and sometimes I'm more disciplined because of the bullet journal. And now I'm drawing the timetable for my classes in fall. And I would like to say that pre-sketching is actually quite important. As you can see now, I actually screwed up my title. The T and the A are too far away from each other. It doesn't look nice at all. So I ended up changing from timetable to time, fall, and the table. A little table word next to the E. And now I'm just filling up the time in my classes. You might see that there is some small sketching on the next page. There's actually a code I wrote on there. To form the time when I was drawing it, so you have to see the end product. I'm so sorry that my hair and my head are always on the screen. I didn't realize that until I'm doing the editing. I'm really sorry, but yeah, I'll try to make it like not in the screen next time. Now moving on to the monthly spread. I'm pretty happy with this format. It gives me an overview of the whole month, so I'm going to stick with this format. And I just put some little triangle doodles beside to make it more presentable, I guess. And next, I'm going to do the habit tracker and the mood tracker. This is actually quite a new thing for me. I don't actually track my own habit and my mood. So with these two trackers, it gives me a lot more chances to know myself better, like know how my mood goes with what I do in the day. And now I'm doing the brain dump section. I'm actually thinking that I would just take away this section in the next month because I don't have that much of things that I can dump out from my head. And here I'm doing the expenses for the month. It's just a really simple ledger with debit and credit side, and I'm just writing a small code on the side, which is work hard, live cheap, and save money because I've been spending too much. As usual, I lost a few clips again, so I guess we have to go into the final product right away. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you next month.